Hey, what's going on, guys? Brian from Zombie Guitar here. This is a tutorial on Brothers in Arms by Dire Straits. Alright, so the way that I do this tutorial is I simply just play it, and the tabs and the chord diagrams are just going to play on the screen along with me playing it at the same time, okay? So you'll see what I'm talking about. I wanted to just point out one thing, that this song is an excellent example of the concept of chord tone soloing, which I'm constantly talking about, and I have the series on my website, the chord tone soloing series. So that's why this lesson just happens to fit perfectly in time with that topic, because all the fills that he does, all the soloing that he does, everything, all the perfect notes that he hits, it's all directly related to the underlying chords. So this is a perfect example of chord tone soloing. All right, so with that said, let's get on to the lesson.
We'll be right back.